Alright guys, let's get ready for Gears of War 4. Okay guys. Ooh. Alright guys, let's get ready for Gears of War 4 here. We're going to play this. So anyway, we're at this Transdem, whatever it is called. Oh man.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following Snatchers up to a museum.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really.
No. Alright, then we keep following them.
Okay, guys, so we're saving Marcus Felix. Oh my god. He got captured by the Snatcher or whatever that called, yeah. Anyway, guys.
I hate this.
Anyway guys, I might try to continue 3 or 4 chapters if it goes long enough or short. So I might try my best just to play it short as long as I can for this gameplay. So I might play for like a little bit more and then I might end in if it goes like, yeah.
Come on, outside.
Oh man,
here we go.
Oh man, here it goes. So webbing swarms here, guys. Down, man.
Fire in the hole!
God, I think I seriously got him. Oh, okay. Finally got this one.
Crawling's not gonna help.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, one shot. Why is it taking so long?
Alright, that's done. So let's keep heading up. Get back in that Snatcher's trail.
So guys, I'm not trying the multiple player of Gears of War 4 yet, but I'm just continuing playing this. But I don't think like after this or if I play it.
Like that.
Yeah guys, Gears of War 5, baby. I don't know about interesting playing a lot of Gears of War 5 or Gears of War 4. I'll say.
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Damn, guys.
Again, I thought we were looking for a mine.
So.
Oh shit.
God
damn it,
more
to you,
Jubies. Ooh. Ish. Oh shit, where?
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Ooh.
We cleared the map!
Boom. This is choker names.
Fire in the hole!
Oh fuck. Don't die on me. God damn, this is... Oh shit. Oh fuck. Good thing he missed me, man. God damn, no. Good thing they missed me. Oh my fucking god. Ooh.
Well, good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks.
That is why I'm playing this.
Do you see that? Above us?
Hey! Can't do this alone!
This is why I'm playing this hard. This is why I had to play this for fun. My gameplay.
Don't tell me.
Okay.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Got it, drone! Got it, drone!
Okay, come on, bitch. Come on. Go and move. Ah! You fucking kidding me. You fucking kidding me. Gotcha. Why every time I had to get shot with sniper then Jesus. This is going to change something. I don't give a crap. Oh my god. Bitch. Don't swim my ass. Don't swim my ass or I chainsaw you, man. Oh my god, please.
Hang on, I'll be right there!
Oh my god. Why? What? Is to kill me, why? My face. Perfect. You see how my ammo gun perfect works? Oh man. That was like perfect like to roll in this. Send me a shotgun.
I'll put this to good use.
Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
Take that! Your net!
Nice. Fucking. Bitch.
That's all of them.
City, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay, let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
He used the shotgun gun against you.
Oh no, I'm going right to management with a sternly word.
Fucking terror.
I've never seen an AI get to use a terror tank that fast.
Oh, I said, I want that. I said, God. Who said? Oh.
Teddy! On the roof!
Shelby! Everywhere! Oh,
cool.
Watch it! They got inside! They got inside!
Oh my god.
Back in your pod.
They're coming at us again. Hold them on.
Oh no.
Hey, now you go! Ah, damn it! Behind us! Behind us!
God damn, what?
Coming your way!
Oh, shit. He's coming.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Yeah.
Well, that Snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep... Tours used to come. It's just families.
That was way before any of us were born.
The cop just let all these places let rot. Stuck everywhere behind walls.
Not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember. My dad, Elena, Oscar, and Jen. They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. Now we get to go through Helen too.
One hell of the Zebra. Swatter songs. What is this?
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
The buzz kill. Try this. Fight that shit. God damn, got a nice grenade kill. Alright, let's see if this movie kills. Ooh! Oh shit. Kills in one hit. God damn, this is a one hit weapon. No grenade, no.
Left that nest!
Where's the nest?
Flag out! Flag out! We're close to that!
Oh, sick. Bounce back. Oh.
Back to me! Get on the
Okay, if they're in for this. Got him. Ooh. Man, this weapon kills it. I like it. There's grenades.
I'm out.
Zero grenades. Nice. Nice.
Look what I found. Huh. Any idea how we get the drawbridge done?
Oh shit.
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
Hold on, let me see if there's a weapon. Well, do I shoot that? What the heck?
There we go.
Oh wait.
Bridge is coming down. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. One down, one to go. Careful, we got sniper. We got sniper there. That should do the trick.
Shit.
That should do the trick.
Oh, shit. Where's my weapon? Shit.
Up there.
Where's my buzz kill? Okay, there.
This will do. Looks like that. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! Found us! Shit! Found us!
Oh, man.
Yeah, you're lucky this day's between us. Right?
Yeah.
It's lucky, right? It's lucky, right?
Kinda lucky. Yeah. Kinda lucky. Goddamn, Boomshot. Siri Gunny, got Boom Shot. Oh man, we had.
Gunny, there's a snatch!
Oh shit.
Fall Snatcher. Okay. I'd rather you, so.
Come on, we gotta hurry! Come on, we gotta hurry! Play it out! Play it out! Play it out!
Willie, there's a sniper here. Ugh.
going down?
Come on, pop up, bitch.
Gotcha.
Heads up! More coming in! More coming in!
More sniper room.
Sniper! Take cover!
Take out that sniper. Boom. Headshot. No. God damn. God damn, man. That was 3 times. That's 4 times. I don't know why those enemies have more damage.
Oh, look what I found! This will come in handy.
Mind
now.
I'll
mind
take
now.
That, but
put this to good use.
Oh,
got it.
I take that. Eee.
Up out.
Up out.
fell. God damn it. Ooh, Kai's wing.
Holy shit. Is that all of them?
Looks like it. Looks like for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Man, chapter 4. Do not go gentle.
Hey guys. We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
Snatcher.
So, who's going in first? Going
in first. Hey JD. I brought paper, scissors, you four.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Damn it.
Oh, man. I always pick paper. I was gonna go for scissors, that's all. Rock, paper, shoot.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the snatcher, right?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah. No problem.
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
I'm continuing this, guys, so...
One way to find out. Let's get down there.
I don't know how long is this act, guys.
There we go.
We got name, Pouncer. Patrol answer. Oh, the good guns I had, man. But I know I'm going to get wasted.
Ah, shit! I really hate that sound!
Here they come!
Ah, shit.
Hang on, I'm down!
Oh, no.
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here.
Hey, we got the bus kill back. Hold on, man.
Ah, good. Ammo, good. Put this to good use. Oh, yeah. Lots of pods here.
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Holy shit. Okay, fuck.
Hate these goddamn things. Don't worry, there's probably only a 2,000 left down here.
Del, you're not helping. Okay.
Oh, crap.
Doesn't look good.
Every time, wow. It's getting annoying with this pod things.
Got him.
Oh, shit. My long shot is maximum.
We've got drone! We've got drone!
What the fuck? You see that, guys? It did not just ricochet from my wall cover.
I got you.
Oh no 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 no. 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 Are you kidding me? Come on. My fucking god, fuck you. Then does this. So there's Del one, man.
Alright, party's over. Party's over. Everyone okay?
Man.
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
I love a good sniper, Sean.
Help here. If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
All the people they buried down here. Who are they?
Warriors,
kings, wizards.
Not living there.
Nope, afraid not.
Yeah, I know. Let's destroy these pods. What's this? Found a dagger.
Come on, we got another floor to search. Big door. I'm learning to hate big doors.
Yeah, me either. I hate big doors. Sounds secretly. Oh, hell no.
So guys, we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Why can't it be both?
Oh shit. I better watch out with that. If it's got me, it will kill me with one shot. Little headshot. Not like a sniper, but watch out with this. God, torch ball, are you kidding me? Oh my god. Cleared. Clear, we shot them.
Snatcher for a while.
Oh shit. Oh man, I could have taken him down like that. Yay, we got George Ball. I know how to use it, so. I played Gears of War 1 and 3. And guys, the torch ball guys are super deadly. Yes, guys, super deadly.
So Del, he said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
There you go down. Oh shit.
How the hell do we follow it?
Get a pouncer! Get a
pouncer! Oh shit. Ooh, dead.
carpet!
Where's Death Snatcher? God damn.
Gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Wow, I wasted, six.
Hey, there's a hole under this thing! I'll be pushing it out of the way! Thanks!
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny.
Okay. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
Boris Kane's wizard survived the catacomb out of the way. That were a new act or chapter or something.
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up.
Oh my god. This quad again.
I'll take the high path. Cover you two.
Take the high one because I have sniper. Wait, am I alone? Please, I'm not alone. If I'm alone. Fuck. I'm alone. Are you kidding me? I'm alone because shit. Damn, quick. Oh my god. This fool got. My god, 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 my god. Boom. Oh my god.
Hey, cleared out all the drones up here.
Hey, we could use some help.
It's cool. I should have used my grenade, man. High one's not that bad, but
on it.
Ooh, shit. Oh, I got booed. Oh my freaking god, I can't believe I just did that. Ooh.
Appreciate the help!
Yeah, but worst thing about splitting is that if I die,
Oh, don't get received.
You heard him? Yeah. Let's get over there!
That's what happened if I played Gears of War 1. I got really pissed at that part. And especially 2, because I don't get revived by person. So it's just 2 of us, and then especially 3, then I didn't get revived. And I'm like only one who don't get revived for separating. You know. I just do like games like that. Splitting is like a good idea, like can't find path. Come on in, up now.
And you're out! Oh, look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details.
Like
we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers.
Oh, snap. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transport safe?
When's this chapter starting?
When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago, they brought all the bodies down.
So why bury locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option.
Let's see. Hold down a projectile.
Come on, the doctor's just ahead.
I wanna try this. Shit. I'm gonna waste this.
Warn!
You sound surprised!
I know how you use it. Oh! Okay. Okay, you hold it, and then once you aim your shot, and then you hold it, and then. Boom! Oh! Okay, I got it. Boom. Support their cover.
Out of ammo.
I don't know if that'll destroy their mass.
Fire in the hole. Roll track. Eat that. I'll take that.
I would like to use more of that, man. Another one? Okay. Now where's the enemy?
Sniper?
Fuck. Oh my god. Goddamn. Oh.
All right. Now time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders.
Man, the drop shot's badass, man. I can see tell that people don't know how you use that, man.
Good. Come on.
Honestly.